And boom! Dig 6 feet up tonight. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Guys, gotta say thank you all very much. I'm gonna be gone for a while. Oh, Kevin's back at the mission control. So if you guys wanna do some baseball, chat it up now, because I gotta cut things. Like, we'll do one more break, and then I'm gonna have to get out of here, because I'm feeling like a not good right now. But I'm gonna bring it on strong one more time for sure, and maybe a second time. So guys, thank you all. We're gonna grab one of these boxes, but you know, let's do the randomization first, so y'all know what division y'all have, and then if you guys want to talk some trading, you can do it that. Do it first. Alright. So three times plus, oh, I like the efficiency, the Fox says. Do those divisions four times. One, two, three, and four. NFC North to the NFC South. And I will be gone, so we'll see you guys next for National Treasures debut. So we'll probably won't see you for about 10 days. I know it's going to be very tough, but make sure you guys do sign up for our, it's free to get into the NCAA pool, March Madness pool. Free pool. Prizes to the top three. Just for the bomb squad, just for you guys. All right, four again, I love it. All right, good luck, guys. Trav, BF, Max, Shims, to Rob, Big Time, Freddie, and Paul. Here we go. Once, twice, three times, and the last time, four. Boom. Copy them. Paste them. All right, there are the divisions, gentlemen. All right, so we'll print those out. Let's pick a box. All right, exquisite. There's only two in that case. So, odd number, I'll get the top one. An even number, I'll get the bottom one. And it's going to make me dig. That's a deuce. Making me dig. That one's not in the break. This one is in the break. Come on out. There it is. Alright, we'll put this other one back in the case. Let's show those divisions, guys. Here they are real quick. And we'll get that Valor box picked out. Come on! Come on! Alright. BF Mac, your divisions are the NFC North, the NFC East, and the AFC West. Shimster, NFC West, Superfly Trav, AFC North. Paul in the AFC East, Big Time, Freddie in the AFC South, and the NFC South for Rob. Remember, Exquisite has all kind of, they got veterans and rookies. So it'll be nine total hits, guys. Best of luck on this one. High-end, exquisite piece. Match with a Valor that has a chance of the case hit. All right, there's one, there's six in here. So here we go, box one, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Whichever one I roll, that's what I'll grab. It's number four. So it's one, two, three, four. Right up here, top right. Top right. There's still five Valor left in there. If you guys want to kill the rest of the Valor tins, that would be something quick we could do. But I bet we got baseball. We got baseball if people want to do that. Before my throat goes away. My voice. It's still alive, but not by much. All right, so guys, divisions one more time. Yeah, come on up there. There we go. All right, cool. Any other... any trade talk? I don't see any trade talk, so I'm going to go ahead and get ripping. If there are any trade rumors, I will double check before opening any or before showing revealing any cards. Keeping some nice stuff around here, guys. Got Exquisite and NT. Triple threads. Brown. These autographed baseballs. Paul, I know you like your autographed baseballs. I don't know if you know about this platinum product that TriStar came out with. There's only 90 cases. It's their high-end baseball stuff. They're more expensive baseballs. We hit one Hall of Famer, Lasorda. Oh boy. Come on, man. My guess breaker cards have came down. Alright, so exquisite. This box, you are getting saved till the second half anyway. But it is out. Out. Here's that Lasorda ball. It comes in a nice little package like this. That's the Lasorda ball. I was hiding over there. I wanted to keep the Lasorda next to me. All right, here we go. Y'all ready to roll? Rob, it's not late enough for Cheryl. All right, let me just do a quick little drive-by. Maybe we'll just bring in Megan. Megan for a little drive-by. Yeah, there she is. Okay, Rob, just for a moment. Oh, there's you! I can't believe it. So bad what we do for our customers. Get a sensor. Well, we might get to break at the National. I connected. We might get to break at the National. We'll see. All right. Oh. So if you guys want to do any more, just please chat it up with Kevin now. Otherwise, we'll get wrapped up right after this one. Here we go, Valor. Otherwise, soldiers, ready to go. It's a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. It's like there's no surrender. And there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through. .133/.170 With our final breath, we'll fight to the death. We are soldiers. .133/.170 Dalton, .54/.170 AJ, another AJ, .79/.146 All right, is that loud enough? I'll turn it down a little bit, guys. AJ, 79. And we've got there Robert Turbin on the Coliseum. 18/70, the Turbinator. Out of 70 on the Coliseum. We have a Charger AFC West, a 500. I think that's Malcolm Floyd. So BF Max, AFC West. NFC West with Shimster. Shimster's got two hits so far. BF Max has one hit here with the Floyd. And we have an AFC West. BF Max, Brock Osweiler, Field Armor Patch. 43/70 Exquisite time. Oh my goodness, a boom on the top. Wow. Hell yeah, it's a boom. That's a boom! You guys don't even know yet! Hang on! can't even show it very good. Whose face is that? John Elway, one of one! Boom! I know it's just a base parallel, but it's Elway! Rainbow, boom! Exquisite, baby! Good way to finish the song. Boom! Elway with an atom bomb coming out of his head! Wow. AFC West, BF Mac. BF Mac went big on this break, and he got a nice card already. All right, we still got hits to go, though. We got hits to go. Okay, let me get the rest of these out. How about that, guys? You ever seen that kind of reaction for a base card boom? One of one? even in my sickness, I'm crazy, man. It doesn't make it. I don't make any sense. All right, here's a Marcus Wheaton. Guys, by the way, majority of their career, since these are college, majority of their NFL career, Marcus Wheaton is a Pittsburgh Steeler, 106 of 175 for Superfly Travis. And our first autograph card out of here. Ah! 58 of 99, Whitney Merciless. I don't know where he was drafted. 58 of 99, Illinois University. From Fighting Illini, Whitney Merciless. Kevin thinks Houston, is that right? We'll double check with Merciless. He might be an AFC South for Big Time Freddy. Yes, Houston. Houston. All right, the patch. Rookie auto patch. We have a patch auto of Phoebe Cleaner, a Stanford hot box. Stanford Hotbox, Cleaner and Elway, Cleaner and Jelway, I guess, I'm doing it backwards, but the Phoebe Cleaner cat for the AFC South, that's Big Time Freddy, Big Time Freddy. Ooh, the next one's kind of cool, little dual piece. Oh, this is a big box, next guy's huger. Oh, the exquisite. I love the exquisite. We got two autos. Boom! Herschel Walker and Doug Flutie. Holy cow. And the next one's even huger. Yes! Oh, you got to be kidding me. Two autographs. Herschel Sanders and Flutie Cat. I gotta cover up this next one so y'all don't see it early.
Who's that too?
Huh?
That car.
Number 23 out of 30, Herschel Walker. So we're gonna have to. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be a Walker. Majority of the career is probably a Cowboy. We'll double check these, but I'm thinking BF Mac and Flutie. Gosh, who did Flutie play for the most? Bills. Alright, so Kevin's going to work on figuring that one out. Flutie played with a lot of teams. He had to be with the Bills for a while, the most, right? Games played. Okay, we're going to go by games played. Kevin's got it up. Alright, guys, hold on. Kevin's saying Bills. I'm saying Bills, too. And we have Jarius Wright, lustrous autograph, 96 of 99. Upper Deck Black Auto Silver Ink. Boy, that's Butte card. NFC North. BF Mac. Jarius Wright Lustrous Auto Piece. And Herschel's the Cowboys. Double check him. I don't always ever know. My best guess is. All right, y'all ready for another boom? It's a thick one. Good luck, everyone. Quarterback Shadowbox Auto of Russell Wilson for the Wisconsin Badgers. Wow, 21 out of 60. Russell Wilson major boom. Let's bring it into focus, please. Man, my camera should be doing better. The lighting here is ridiculous. So 21 out of 60, a Russell Wilson. NFC West! Shimster, you have been on fire on the brake pad. Russell the Muscle. All right, so this one is the Cowboys and Bills. We verified it, the two Easts. So the AFC East is Paul. The NFC East is BF Max. So let's randomize. Let's see who gets this card, guys. Good luck. All right, so the top team, so that's going to be Cowboys on the top, bottom Bills. Cowboys and Bills. All right, let me move that for the dice roll. All right, 3+. A deuce. All right, so 5 total times, guys. Good luck. Cowboys and Bills in the running for the duel. Number 2, 30. 23 of 30. All right, that's twice. 3 times, 4 times, and the 5th and final time, Buffalo! Paul, AFC East delivers that one to Paul. AFC East, Flutie piece. Flutie and Waka. All right. All right, guys that don't pick up anything, we'll always throw in some packs at you guys. Man, those big cards. It sucks when you're watching those big cards come out. And it's a different division. I know how it is, guys. Thank you all. That was a great exquisite box. It made up for the Valor piece.